Papua New Guinean authorities are investigating the man's death at the Australian-run detention center.